All the way to up 10. It's only 7 something. Is there mascara in my hair?
No.
It's like, damn it. You know that I've opened a lot of videos by saying,
hi, service.
I said it without filming, but very loud.
Hi, service. Hi, service. For me, emphasis, because
I'm not very polite this morning. It's the last day, the last breakfast. Can't stop laughing. What the heck is wrong with me? I have a sore throat. I had a fever yesterday, well, this night. I've already cried after this. And your stupidities again. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah.
What
the heck? Yeah, but that's not baked dough, too.
That what? No, that's
normal. That's a fine one to have on camera. It's still dough.
No, that it's so.
I'm telling you, the middle is not fully baked.
This one.
Come on now, you're not going to tell me that.
That's normal for that bread.
Then you eat it.
Yeah.
No, she has raisin bread. What the heck? Well, anyways, she can be right, you know.
Raisin bread, where? Raisin bread.
Well, you can count them.
1, 2,
normally,
3,
there are so many raisins in the raisin bread that there are hardly any bread.
And this is one bread?
Is it even recording? Yeah, it is. Because everything is already packed, you know. We are quick like that.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I just didn't want to end the series of this vacation without because yesterday we were meant to go bowling. Right? You saw us at lunch. Then all of a sudden, they always say when it rains it pours. Als het regent giet het. You know the kind man that we were all raving about the jacket, huh? The famous jacket. Victoria's Secret, a pink jacket. Before I say something else, I ordered because they didn't have, what the heck, they didn't have a white one. No, only a black
just
one.
Just black.
Black and like a leopard. Who the leopard, hell is that? Black I can understand, but I wanted the white. No, anyways. So remember that I said that somebody else was going to drop it off. So we come back to the hotel where we filmed the gifts that we bought. No jacket.
No jacket.
So sis comes upstairs. She calls the man. And I hear very quickly there's like something wrong. You know, you can hear that in the tone of voice. And I do like, she gives her phone to me. And I'm never rude, ever, ever. But I told him that he could stick it where the sun doesn't shine. Now, he hangs up on me, mind you. But he calls her back.
5 minutes later, he calls back.
And I'm not taking that sort of language. And I'm gonna put the damn jacket on fire. So sis goes like, that means that you still have it. So you were lying about the whole, I gave it to somebody that's gonna give it to you. So that was one thing. And it was one thing after another. Like, mail after mail. Phone calls, she was sitting next to each other. It's like a long desk. And I felt at the office. And I said to sis, the reason why I am so pissed and so emotional about all this, because I'm not prepared to solve problems. When I'm on a vacation holiday like this, I let my guard down. I'm not expecting any problems whatsoever coming at me. Yeah, I think one after the other. So we didn't end up go bowling because the house cleaning came in. And I thought, if he dared to ask me, could you stand up so I can clean under your desk, it's gonna happen.
I think it's...
No, I wouldn't do that. Whereas me, I didn't put sugar in it. It's not sugar, it's kind of wrong. So all this to say, well, we didn't...
Only one milk? One? Two?
One. That's a good coffee group. Two. I have the one from, what is it, Nespresso? Waddell's, George Clooney. What?
Here.
Oh, yeah. there's something wrong with the machine. My Nespresso is not a full cup, but it's more than you have here. So that happened. So we didn't go bowling. But I'm gonna edit this video together with just saying goodbye to Rita, because that video doesn't fit anywhere. We were at the evening market, you know, but I can hardly like show us laughing at the evening market, and then, oh, by the way, this, and then go back to the... So I'm gonna put it after this. It's a sort of a goodbye to the city. When will I see you again? Yeah. Get it? C-E-A?
Yep.
You get it? See from see you? I'm so late in the mornings, any time of day. Then she asked me to something to write. Now mind you, we packed everything away. She comes up to you, have a pen. I'm like, pen, but she bought me the blue pen with the little dolphin, which is so thick you can't write with it. Everything she was writing down she did with a thick pen. There's gonna be no ink left for me. Now I'm in the bathroom. What was I doing? Brushing my teeth or?
I started to put my makeup on.
I already took a shower, dried my hair. And she goes like, did you see the car? I said, what car? Because I let my computer cool down a little before I wrapped it up. I put it away. It was caught standing. It's too personal to show. But there's like two little children at the beach, like great holidays, man, that's whole text. I said, damn you woman, you're gonna make me cry. And you know what she said? Not come here, sis. Oh, no. Now, that's why I call you now, to show you the car before you put on your makeup. Bitch. Sis is the only person that gives a compliment together with, I always say, she's throwing flowers, but the pot is still on it. And the dirt.
You say this in the first day on holiday, mosquitoes here?
Yeah.
The ghost?
I said, no. Let's see. No, but no, that's rare, you know. At sea, that's rare.
That's true.
Oh, she had a spray with her, like, you need, not for the stupid little thingies, for to put on herself. And yesterday we were sitting there, after I calmed down a little, which took a lot of work. She hears, nah, I'm gonna use a spray. Now, it's saying with fresh smell.
Yeah. Oh, it smells like...
It smells disgusting. Now she's laid next to me. So, I don't have to put it on my skin. They're gonna drop dead anyways. It doesn't smell good. But it kept the things away. Is that all? Was there something else that we need to say? So when at home, Patricia's going tonight to take my laundry and to unpack everything because it's a mess. I just put everything to you because when I'm aggravated, I just put everything, underwear with t-shirts. I don't really care. It's like, funny thing is, if you would ask me where is that, I would know. Then another thing, I have this bracelet, a golden bracelet with like a bar in a bar. It's thingy in gold, you know? I lost the stupid thingy. And that's the reason why Ben has an insurance for all my jewelry. But it has to be in the room, but we didn't find it. Because sis came in as I was picking it up from the floor, I must have left it on the shelf between clothing. So if we don't find it, we're gonna call insurance. All stupid things. But the point of that story was, I don't even know anymore. Oh yeah, when we come home,
we have to... What do you want?
A spoonie.
A little spoonie.
Mind your own business. She has already finished. They're almost no, not yet. Oh, they have those. It's like yay big with cherries in the middle. Oh, that's good.
Really good. Yeah.
If we want some coffee up in the room, we're going to need it. But we saw people leave with cups like that and plates with their breakfast on them. Like, and we were sneaky about it. Stupid us.
Stupid us.
Now, well, we'll see. The point of all the Well, when we could go home, we still have to go grocery shopping. Long story. I'm like, okay. And then a normal life takes place, and then the wedding, and then after that, I will go on a holiday to Mykonos in September, so. But I feel reloaded, you know.
Or better reason.
Besides yesterday, that was like an overflow. Jesus Christ. But anybody that has seen me aggravated knows, you know, do not speak to me. Don't address me, because you gotta be the funny one. You don't have to ask me what's up. Are you feeling better? Don't. That's a bad idea in so many ways.
I'm going to the balcony. And then sit on the balcony.
No. Yeah. And then she says, when I was already like feeling better, she says, sis, because you're going to think it's annoying that I always mention there's no alcohol in the bubbles that we drink. It's just to make the point, that's how funny it was yesterday. I had a glass of the, and she says, sis, come, there's a drunk person.
And he was drunk.
He was like lame drunk, like on the floor drunk, with his pants halfway down his six policemen and women, you know, like. But they were all standing around him, not doing anything, you know, like just. I told myself, wouldn't you rather call the ambulance? You never know with people.
They was with the bicycle.
It was way too far gone to say, I'm hurt now. So we couldn't really hear what they were saying, but we saw what they were doing. But I was standing there on the balcony with my gloves. So somebody that looked up must have said, she's laughing. And I wasn't really laughing, it was just...
No, it was funny because...
Throughout the vacation, we had a lot of... policemen
and helicopter,
with the young people, you know, they drink, and it was with his bike, but we didn't see it go down because. No. And finally, we ate the tippy. Hold on, insert the tippy baggy Belgian fries that we talked for days and days. We ended up eating it. I like the. I sat down before I started to film and said, I'm like so low. Have I been this whole vacation? This goes out here. Okay. So, thank you for the people that watched and left a comment. We really do appreciate it.
And love you all.
That you went with us, sort of, kind of. We're leaving with pain in our hearts, but on to the next adventure. December, yes. We're going a few days to Disneyland. To feel the magic of Christmas. So
magic.
I might film them, you know. So see you.
See ya.
See what see. I did there, see you. C-E-A.
Yeah. see
what tank is that?
I don't know. A water tank?
Clean tank? Yeah, they gotta bring water to the sea. Look, it's behind the corner.
Kijk eens. Look, now we're doing the firework. 1, 2, 3. Psst. 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 No. Psst, 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 psst. Oh. Beautiful.
She's not my sister, you know. She's just a woman that has a breakfast here.
She found me on the beach.
Yeah, I found her on the beach. There. Hey. There were people sleeping on the beach. Huh? I'm still rambling. That's it. We're going to see you. It's 40 minutes already. We're going to see you when we see you. We still have to gas up the car. But we're not going to film that. I'm going to wrap the camera away. And it's not coming out anymore before Disneyland Paris. I have to add that. Because you have Disneyland all over the world. Paris. Yep. So bye.
Bye.
Love you, now I'm gonna eat.
Love you.
Because my hot tomato is cold. Do you?
Ah, is it a hot tomato?
It was.
Another one? Moet ik een andere one?
No. Do I need to get another one?
No.
I'm gonna eat now.
Radio 2 is going open.
Oh, yeah. Then it's for me time to close because we're gonna play music at the thing. So, bye.
Bye.
Be still.